Welcome to our guide on installing R and RStudio on Windows 11. First, let's download and install R. Open your web browser and go to the POSIT official website by typing RStudio download in the search bar. Scroll down and click on the Download and Install button. Once you're on the CRAN homepage, click on the Download R for Windows link. Now, click on the link that says Install R for the first time. Finally, click on the Download link to download the R installer. The file should start downloading automatically. Once the download is complete, open the installer file. If you see a security prompt, click Yes to allow the installation. Follow the prompts in the installation wizard. Click Next to proceed. Accept the license agreement and click Next again. Choose the installation path. The default path is usually fine, so click Next. Select the components you want to install. The default selection is recommended. Click Next. Once the installation is complete, click Finish. You've successfully installed R. Now, let's download and install RStudio. Open your web browser and again go to the POSIT official website by typing RStudio download in the search bar. Scroll down and click on the Download for Windows button. The file should start downloading automatically. Once the download is complete, open the installer file. If you see a security prompt, click Yes to allow the installation. Follow the prompts in the installation wizard. Click Next to proceed. Choose the installation path. The default path is usually fine, so click Next. Click Install to begin the installation process. Once the installation is complete, click Finish. Now that R and RStudio are installed, let's open RStudio for the first time. You can find it in your Start menu or by searching for RStudio. And that's it. You've successfully installed R and RStudio on your Windows 11 computer. That's it for this video. I hope you found this video helpful. Bye bye.